everybody, Marco YT here, and hello to everybody that is watching my video today. Today I'm gonna have a movie review of a movie called The Parent's Trap. So I hope you to enjoy it, and please like and subscribe, and video script maybe. And this is just for school homework, okay? You just saw, right? Sorry, I have a sick. Anyway, there are so much characters, but today I'm just gonna tell you the important ones. First one, there's Annie. Second one, there's Holly. Third, there's Annie's dad, Nick, and there's Annie's mom. And last of all, there's Meredith, which is the guy Nick loves, and that guy loves Nick too. As you just saw, part two is how the movie goes. I mean, how the story goes in the movie. So because how the story goes is the most important part of the movie review, now I'm gonna tell you how the story goes. First, we see Annie's mom and Annie's dad getting married in Elizabeth II. That is a ship. Elizabeth II is a ship. They got married in a ship. And we see the girls' camp. Like, from all over the world, maybe not all over the world, they come together into U.S. and have a camp. There were no boys at all, only girls. They had to stay apart from their parents for 2 months, which is 8 weeks. That's terrible. I mean, that's kind of cool, though. That's the part when Annie and Hallie meet each other. First, they think like their opponent, like Hallie thinks Annie is such a loser, and Annie thinks Hallie is such a dumb guy. Like, they keep trick each other, like they fight with each other. Then Hallie and Annie both went to the isolation room, and they had to live together for the rest of the days. And they at there, it was good to be there because they knew each other, that they were in the same family. They were so amazed, and Hallie had a plan, amazing plan. She said, how about we switch places? Because Hallie had a short hair, Hallie had short hair, Annie had a long hair, Annie had to cut her hair. And she even pierced her ears, so hurty. Anyway, they switched places in their real lives. So Hallie met her mom, and Annie met her dad, but something went wrong. When Annie went to dad's house, there was Meredith, the new girl that dad, which is Nick, loves. They fell in love. They're crazy. Anyway, so Hallie and Annie had a secret calls. Like, Annie went into the toilet, I mean bathroom, and Hallie went into the closet to like call each other sometimes, and they both knew that Meredith was loving Nick, which is Hallie's dad, and they both knew it, so they had to stop it. They wanted their dad and mom to live together, so they had a plan. So they went to the hotel, like both all together, like that. They knew that and Meredith will go to that hotel for a wedding. So Hallie and Annie knew they should have go there too. So Hallie lied to mom that dad wants you. Maybe. I don't understand story that much. I don't remember it that much. Anyway, so they got there, and then the story ends with, and then they meet each other. I thought they would probably marry again, but they didn't. Then they have a dinner at a ship, not Elizabeth too. Of course, that's too expensive. Anyway, Hallie and Annie pretended that it kind of decorated like Elizabeth too. And something weird was there were only two chairs because Hallie and Annie were not joining the dinner. So I thought that time they would probably marry, but they didn't. That's so weird. And then they went back home in America. Just back home for a while. And usually Hallie's family have a family trip. It wasn't always family, but Hallie and her dad went to a family trip. But now that because Annie was there and she was going, and then they both thought mom would probably go, but mom said Meredith to go. Mom wanted Meredith to go. I didn't know the reason that time, but now I know. It's because when you take care of kids, you need to be strong, like brave. But Meredith wasn't. She was so weird, and she nearly didn't do anything. So Hallie and Annie played mean tricks on her, and she got really, really mad. I don't know the reason why, but when they went back home, there was no Meredith. When they still went back to American home, they still didn't marry. I was just guessing why. And they tried to send kids back to switch, like, back to place. Hallie with dad and Annie with her mom. So Annie and her mom went back to home. But it was a big surprise that when they went back home, there was no grandfather. There was Hallie sitting in grandfather's chair with dad, because the reason he came was because he had a bad time with no Hallie's mom, so he decided to never lose her again. After 30 seconds, Annie and her mom went to London. They went there too. So they had been there. And they finally got married again. And they lived happily, happily ever. What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system. It's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be.